It's for the IKF Missouri Nebraska Muay Thai Championship title.
We're right.
There we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the Third Coast T-Shirts blue corner.
We got it.
Please welcome Team Trong.
Team Trong out of Omaha, Nebraska.
Yeah, he actually got this fight by Chad. He came to the Superleg seminar. Came down and he got the smaller Superleg, the super skilled.
And he said he did really well with him.
Yeah, he did really well.
And again, if you see a guy at a seminar sparring like a legend like that, and he's doing well, you gotta get him on stand up fighting series.
Exactly. And get somebody like Kendall too.
Yeah.
I like to see this. This will be a tough test for Kendall, a guy who's already lost and knows how to lose. So Kendall doesn't know how to lose, like we just talked about.
How important is it? Because believe it or not, you struck something for me, because I believe that no team should go undefeated. Because until you felt trauma and the pain of losing, you'll never truly understand the thrill of victory.
Well, to be honest, like Kendall has lost before in MMA. He had a couple of really tough fights. He dropped a couple of them. And then when he switched over, when Eric had him switching over to kickboxing to work on his kickboxing, he's fallen in love with him.
Signing out of the Obviously, Car Star super successful Auto Body Repair Experts, Red Corner. Please welcome Kendall Whiting.
Here we go.
Kendall Whitehead, another tough guy out of ES MMA, man. This is him and Austin are they're so technical and they train together. They both train together for this fight. They push each other and they both get to be on the same car together in big fights.
Yeah, man, it's getting dynamic. His movement. What has he been in the game? A year and a half, maybe.
Maybe like a year and a half, 2 years. But I mean, he is an absolute killer in the ring.
His instinct is just second to none. He gets it. He knows what he needs to do. He doesn't waste his time.
And his biggest weapon, as we've seen, is his leg kicks, man.
Yeah.
His leg kicks are scary. Scary.
They don't seem like they hurt, but they add up, and then all of a sudden, you can't walk.
And he's so athletic, so he's so fast when he throws them.
Yeah. I'm interested to see how this goes. Again, like we said, the guy who moves a lot.
Yeah.
I like the movement. I guess the guy who likes to come forward maybe and stand more Thai style.
Can you believe that he had a wrestling background too? I mean,
that's what I heard in the MMA. That's why I love that he's doing this, because we already know what's going in the future.
Exactly.
Here we go with the official introductions.
Ladies and gentlemen, this will be a five-round bout for the IKF Missouri-Nebraska Muay Thai Championship title.
Bring it, baby.
Let's go.
Fighting out of the Third Coast T-Shirts, blue corner. He weighed in at 155.2 pounds and stands 5'7" tall. He's making his stand-up fight series debut.
Okay, baby.
He is trained by Team Doyle. Fighting out of Omaha, Nebraska.
Omaha,
please
baby.
Please welcome Team Trong.
Team Trong came a long way.
And he sounds like he's here all by himself.
Fighting out of the Car Star Auto Body Repair Experts Red Corner. He weighed in at 155.9 pounds and stands at 5'11" tall.
Here we go.
He has a fight record of 1 win, 0 losses, with his win coming by way of knockout. He is trained by ES MMA and Fitness. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, please welcome Kendall Whiting!
Oh, big pop for Kendall Whiting.
Yeah, buddy, here we go.
That man's got some fans in here.
Yeah, I think they say he's 1-0, but I believe it's still 4-0 for the fans, if y'all are listening to that.
Yeah.
I saw myself.
Yeah, I had two.
I've seen.
I have two.
I commentated with Danny.
Here we go. Round number one. Will this one go five rounds? And it's scheduled for.
Here we go. Look for Kendall to come out with those big leg kicks like he always does.
And he's very strong with those kicks.
Yep. A lot of feints. A lot of feints in the beginning.
Looking for something.
And that, you know, that's a staple over there at ESMMA. Those feints that they throw. They really, Eric really emphasizes feints. It gets your opponent's nervous system all firing. It gets them, you know, thinking about a million different things, and then you can kind of set up your strikes.
Exactly. You're thinking a whole bunch, a bunch of nothing. Like you just said, you're supposed to be working your game.
Yep.
You're worrying about their feints.
Yep.
What does Strong need to do here?
Strong?
Keep it simple.
Yeah,
go for the
simple.
Jab, man. Go for the jab. Go for a leg kick. Just see if you, even if you don't get it. Like, this is the first round.
Yeah.
Oh!
That's what Kendall's doing. He's testing them.
Yeah.
He's hitting them with every feint. It's okay if you bite on feint sometimes. That's the thing.
Trunk looks fast. Yeah. Oh, good jab by Kendall.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
Nice work to the body there.
Oi!
There we go with those low kicks right there.
Hey.
Let's see if he checks now.
Yeah, I told you.
Let's see if Tron comes with the check, because he'll have to. He can't eat too many of those.
Can't.
I like this southpaw orthodox matchup a little bit sometimes. Or actually, southpaw softball, just when you switch back.
Yep. Yeah, I was going to say southpaw versus southpaw here, huh?
Yeah, I like this.
I like it. As a southpaw myself.
Yes, we know, Danny.
You know.
Mr. Spin Elbow.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I know Kendall's got him. I've seen him.
Looks like Kendall's a little bit more cautious here.
Yeah, he's definitely. I was going to say the same thing. Like, Trong is presenting a little more.
Straight left by Kendall. Yeah.
He's becoming a little more problems, a little more stable.
Oh, there we go. Spinning elbow by Trong. That's what I want to see.
Yeah, a little bit more for him to have. I like this.
He missed it, but it was still nice.
This gives Kendall something good to look at as far as stand up.
In round number one. Go back, take a look at what we had here in round number one. Who do you think got the better of who?
I think Kendall won that round. I think he landed some hard kicks, some good jabs. But Trong, that big overhand left that he just threw right there. He's in. I mean, this is a very competitive fight.
Yeah, this is five rounds
and it's
right here.
Exactly, like Jamis just said. So they don't have to go. You don't have to go, you know, crazy the first round. They're kind of just felt each other out a little bit.
I think Kendall definitely has a little more respect right now.
Yeah.
Then he may have coming
in
into
other
the
fights.
Match.
Yeah,
I believe so.
Yep.
A lot of times Kendall is in and out. Sometimes I see his chin up.
Yep.
I didn't see it up as much as I normally do, I would say here.
Yeah.
Because after especially getting caught, you know, I don't know if he felt the power or there's no point in getting caught anyway.
Yeah.
So, like, let's avoid that.
Right.
No need in going in there and taking damage that you ain't got.
Not at all. You got five rounds. You're going to take some anyway.
I believe this
round. Number two on the way, Carstar Auto Body Repair.
I believe this round both of them are going to start picking it up a little bit, as you can already see.
It's already starting to pick
up.
Yep.
Yeah. Whoa!
Big shot.
Strong with a
big shot.
Kendall gets up.
Big shot.
Kendall trying to recover here.
Can he recover?
He's okay.
He is rocked.
All right.
He's got that lead hand up.
He is in trouble.
Yeah, Trong landed a nice overhand left. Or was it a hook? I think it was a hook.
Yeah, I think it was a hook too.
Ah, woo!
That's big. Here we go.
Jeez.
Little slip, he says.
Yeah. Trong's got some power.
Yeah, he's throwing hands.
Oh, man. And now he's smelling blood.
Kendall
needs to get those hands
Kendall's
up.
Kendall's guard is down.
Yeah, he needs to keep those hands high. Oh, a big kick by Trong. Return by Kendall.
Oi.
Oi! Trong is coming with everything right now.
Yeah, Kendall's looked like he's recovered, cleared it a little bit, cleared it up a little
bit.
Dude, good jab. Get back to the jab. That'll be best for Kendall. Keep moving. There you go. That's what he needs.
Yeah.
Into round number two. Scheduled for five.
Trong
in trouble.
Yeah, he did. Kendall with a nice right hand. Oh, good faint hook by Trong. Oh,
big hard left hand. Big shot.
Oh,
big shot.
That.
Oh, I think that's over.
That's it.
Teen Trong comes into Kendall's hometown and gets the win.
Oh, big shots. Wow. King Trunk came to
that guy
St.
is
Louis.
The real deal.
That guy, that 5-4 record, like you just said, that 5-4 record is unsuspecting.
And his coach throws him down.
He might have came here by himself, but he's going to leave.
Yeah, oh, nobody's in here cheering, but they're definitely happy, as you can see. And he should be. He came in here and got a good victory. Okay,
yeah,
a solid
he should
opponent.
Be proud. Yeah.
Kendall was
Kendall
very
is
tough.
So tough.
He was moving. He was doing really good that first round. In and out landing.
Oh, I like that respect that Trunk's showing right now. That's awesome.
Yeah, I
you
love,
love
it.
To see it. You love to love see to the see respect it. Yeah, in Muay Thai.
You won that. You know, you're surprised you got a knockout. You're happy to celebrate.
Yep.
But like you said, in the end, you know, we all want to show our respect to our opponent.
Yep.
Yeah, Team Strong was really strong. I'll be happy to see him again soon.
He's got some heavy hands.
Yeah, I'd like to see him come up in the
come
next stand-up fight
more.
Yeah, I want to see him again.
That belt. Yeah, I would love to. There's a lot of really good matchups here that he can have. And he is the real deal.
Yeah, he's real.
Kendall's recovered. That's great.
Yeah, that's good. I like to see him on his feet.
Ton crowd.
So like you said, he's had some losses I didn't know in MMA, but now on K1, it's all right, man. I love that, especially as an amateur. And you went out on, again, a title fight.
Yeah.
You know, how many people can lose your first loss in a title fight? Come on.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, he's been fighting really tough opponents. Too.
Let's make it official.
Yeah.
All right.
Silent hush in this room.
Yeah, buddy.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this bout has ended at 1 minute and 43 seconds of the second round. Your winner by knockout, out of the blue corner, and new IKF Missouri, Nebraska Muay Thai champion.
Victory. We got the three-time world champion back in the seat with us. Can you hear me good?
Doing good, doing good.
All right, fantastic.
That was a great fight. That was good. That could have went either way.
Yeah. What's it like for a guy to come up from